All right, y'all, welcome back to another Battlefront 2 video. Now, we hit 600 subscribers. I'm actually happy for once. But anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for 600 subscribers. And the first Disney Infinity video that I made on this series has gone absolutely insane. It's almost at 2,000 views right now, which is actually insane. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a quick thank you for 600 subscribers. And I've seen that you guys have been enjoying the Battlefront 2 content. So you know what? Let me just pump up some more of that Battlefront 2 content. What we're gonna do is hop back into some more heroes versus villains. I was thinking of doing Hero Showdown, but these 2v2s are just kind of boring. We just gotta look around the map. And heroes versus villains, I feel like it's much more action-packed or much more paced. I guess because Hero Showdown, you know, it's like a best to three and stuff. And then you go, like, you knock down a person, like, you eliminate the two teams, or, like, you eliminate the two people in the team, and then you have to wait until it says, like, oh, you won this round, and blah, 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 and then you have to go back to pick another character or something like that. It's just boring, okay? And if you get killed, if you get defeated, you have to wait for your teammate to either get killed or beat the other two enemies, or beat the remaining enemies in general, which, you know, I just don't like waiting. So what are we gonna do? Oh, let's pick the... Nah. General Grievous right now is my MVP for Battlefront 2 as of now. As of now, he is my dude. That is my dude. Okay. This guy literally debated my boy Grievous. I hate you. Whoever just picked him, I hate you. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to go as Darth Maul. Okay. Here you go, Yoda. Let me just... Oh, I got Lando. Nice. Ah. Okay. Okay, buddy. Yoda is kind of... Got Yoda. Okay. Come here. Dude, what are you doing? Oh, bro, I'm on a streak right now. Look at that. I got all three. Do I have any? Okay. Yes. look at Grievous, bro. Bro, oh my goodness. Bro, Finn, what are you doing? Finn, you know if I trap you in there, you're like done. If I trap you in there, it's like, oh shoot. Come here. That did nothing. I don't, this force choke is like doing absolutely nothing right now. Probably gonna die. Okay. Someone get Lando. And I'm, yeah. I gotta mobilize. But how did I get electrocuted? Like, I was just confusing. Bam, just target. There you go. Nice job, Kylo. Someone get... Is that Lando? That's Lando. Someone get Lando. I got Lando. I didn't get Lando. I got another guy. Who did I get? You... Okay. Come here. Oh my gosh. I keep on... Okay, we got him. I'm about to die. My health... I can't regenerate all of my health, which is kind of sucky. Yeet! Just spam on him, bro. We can play as Grievous. Let's go. Lock up. Lock down. Okay. I'm too big. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Chill with that. That kill wasn't mine, but whatever. I don't care. I mean, we still got him in the first place. That's so stupid, bro. I hate it when Grievous does that. That's like the weirdest thing. Okay, I just got here. Okay, someone get him. Because, you know, like, why not? Okay. Come here. Oh my gosh, he's getting beamed. Absolutely beamed, bro. Okay, buddy. Bam. Where you at? Where you going? Bro, just sit down. Actual 1010. What? Do you have binary code in your name or something? Like, geez, bro. I should literally be first place right now. I have 12 kills. There's no way. I should literally be, like, first place right now. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. All right, boys, let's do it. Let's see this lineup. I wanna see this lineup, bro. I think we're all Sith. Oh, well, yeah. Except one of them don't got lightsabers. Emperor Palpatine, you ruined the moment. We all got lightsabers, and you're the only one that doesn't have one. You just ruined the moment. Okay. Oh, okay. I just walked in here, sir. Please, just stop. Someone get. Okay, we got him. We got one. Two? Okay, we got Yoda and... Oh, no, we got Luke and Obi-Wan. Okay, literally... Oh, my gosh. Are you good, Grievous? We're up by three, so that's great. Oh, my gosh, bro. What the heck was that? That's literally all you need to do. That's literally all you need to do with Captain Phasma. Okay. I mean, you're later on, sir, you're going to have to... That shield is gonna go off. Oh shoot, bro, all this guy. Okay, we got Luke. We're up by three. Hello? Oh my gosh, you're getting beamed right now. Or he got beamed for like 2 seconds. Oh shoot, Yoda's right there. Oh, she's after me. Nope. Oh, we got Aiden here. Aiden's here. I didn't even know. Oh, shoot. Just spam. Come here. Got him. Okay, it's a 4v2 right now. Literally all I have to do, bro. Okay, someone's a little triggered. You wanna play all spammy? I could get all spammy. Don't make me get Darth Maul on you, Ray. Look at that. Oh, that was nice. Come here, Ray. Sit down, Ray. I fell right through the hole. There was a hole right there, and I fell right through it. You cannot hide forever. There you go. That's a perfect dramatic entrance for the boy there, and Emperor Palpatine just. Okay, buddy. Just break the shield. Break the freaking shield. There we go. Nah, bro. Come here. Let's go, bro. You don't mess with Darth Vader. I'm not even in the top 10. I don't care. I really don't care. I mean, I kind of got, like, look, I have 13 assists. I kind of got my kills debated from me, so it's kind of not fair, bro. It's not fair.